What is going on, guys? Welcome back to some more Nioh 2 and Tengu's Disciple DLC. Alright, so we got some people to kill. Let's switch this up here. There we go. Ooh, not what I wanted. Nice try, big boy. Wow, okay. Oh no. Fuck those things, you made me use too many. Alright, what's this? That was kind of weird. Why is there... oh no, I'm just confused right now. You mean? Let's go. Okay. You ain't got nothing on me. Oh, that makes me nervous. Oh, hey, little buddy. Hi, little buddy. Those things aren't so bad, they're just boom, magic dead. You know what I mean? Another crab. Oh, it's a big crab. Get me in park, you dumbass. Oh no. Thank you. I don't know, I just don't like the split staff. You got a poem? A poem composed of wandering poet during a visit to Western Japan. The poem was penned and he recalled an old friend that lived in Ichinomi. Oh no, I don't know how to say that. As the sound of the waves keeps me awake, moonlight filters through the roof to keep me company like an old friend. Okay. So there should be a normal chest. See? Gauntlets, no, split staff. Let's see, which way do we want to go? So we have... oh, shit, a hot spring. tattoo on her arm there. I think there's one on her leg too. I don't remember.
Let's see. What is this one? Ooh.
Alright, it's not something that I'm like woo about, you know what I mean? Now I was like woo about the scythe, but it's a neat weapon, just I don't think it's for me.
How do you get up there?
Did I miss something? The hell? I mean, like I said, it's a neat weapon. I think it's a neat weapon. It's just, I don't know. Not my styles. Not my style. Everyone has their style. It's just not my style. Okay. Nice shortcut. We're just bypassing the little stuff. No sense. Okay, whatever. I feel like this is a boss. Oh, this is definitely gonna be a boss. That can't be the level already, can it? Sorry, I had to give my dog like the death look. Well, shit. I mean, we'll check this boss out, because this has definitely gotta be a boss. If it's not, I'll be very, very surprised. What the fuck is that? Nope, I'm done. Holy shit. You are fast, my friend. Okay. Wowzers. I had the wrong one fucking equipped, god damn it! That's why those things came up and I'm like, why the fuck are those coming? It's supposed to be my snake. I had the fucking goddamn one fucking rung up. Okay. So we bypass all that, kill one guy, we'll come over here, we'll hit the hot spring. I do have a tattoo on my leg. Let's give this one another go. I don't want to get stuck on it too long, so if I get stuck on it again, I'll probably just go ahead and summon a little help, but that's... And then we'll put slow and whatnot on them, and blah blah blah. Can't see. Bullshit, man. Bullshit. That was bullshit.
God.
Okay, I do not need. Bullshit. I had him. It's bullshit. What are you? Sure. I'm not gonna stuck on bosses too long. Wow, okay. Well, I don't know why I did that. You learn the skill Raw Power. I guess we'll talk to him.
Hmm.
He is gonna be my partner for a bit? What? Insane! We need a male something to level up. Okay. Okay. Let's see what's... Oh, there you are. We get another one. Let us continue. Okay. He just rolls up in his feet. That was fucking horrible on my part. Don't worry, we got him, big boy. Oh shit, mini crab. Spin attack for the win! Get wrecked! Is there a ladder? Oh, there is a ladder. Just missed it. We're alright. This is not good.
Oh,
Sorry, big boy. That was not very smooth. Divine fragment. Not very smooth, and I had to use something I did not want to use. Wow, that was... It didn't even give me the hint. Ain't you, buddy? Second one. cleared this area. Very nice. Ooh, incendiary longbow, so we can do what we need. Hey, little guy. So there's another one over here, apparently. Must be below us. So what we're gonna do real quick is go up, shoot that bow. And then we will... Hey! Very nice. Jeez, we'll run down real quick. See what's down there. Because we're a little past our time, but that's okay. Move very slow on this level. Shit, didn't know there was a crab. Lord, I just came down here for Kodamu. Is it right here? No, it's in the room. Pop in here real quick. Nothing. Okay. Here. weird, isn't it? Alright, we're gonna go ahead. Oops. We're gonna go ahead and pause here. We'll pick back up the next episode and try to maybe figure out how to get that Kodomu. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.